Hi everyone, this is IP camera. This is a wired Ethernet interface. Okay, this IP camera is a encoder is H.264 or H.265. Okay, if your IP camera is this encoder compression, how do we turn this IP camera become HDMI output? When you turn it become HDMI output, you can connect the TV or the Enter Mini Pro. You see, this is IP camera, and it become HDMI output, connect the TV. You see, IP camera be HDMI output and connect to the TV. Not only connect to the TV, but also connect to the Enter Mini Pro. You see, the IP camera video connect to the Enter Mini Pro and the display on the TV. This is a multi-view PGA, okay? Okay, I will show you how to do. How to turn the IP camera become HDMI output. First, please prepare a H.264 or H.265 encoder IP camera, and your IP camera must be the IP address 192.168.1.x. Okay, you need to be this IP address. Okay, and then prepare a router. This is a router, okay? And the router IP address must be 192.168.1.1, okay? And for the first setting, you also need prepare the PC. You need set up something in the PC, okay? And then, finally, it is very important, prepare this one. This is a Fibon RTSP to HDMI adapter. Fibon RTSP to HDMI adapter. Okay, so we will show you how to do. Please prepare the Fibon RTSP to HDMI adapter. And then connect the power. And connect the Ethernet. Connect the HDMI output. Okay, you can see the Fibon logo on the TV. Okay, and then the Ethernet connect to the router. The router IP address must be this one, 192.168.1.1. Okay, and then this is your IP camera. Connect to Ethernet, and also connect the power. Okay, you see the power, IP camera power. Okay, and then turn on your PC. This is a PC, and please tap an IP address. Please tap the 192.168.1.217 and /ipcan. .php, enter. And then, this IP camera have its RTSP streaming URL. Please copy it and paste. For this one, it is this. Okay, this one. This IP camera, its RTSP is this one. So, please save. Okay, and then the video will show on the TV. You see? Use and turn off your PC. Okay, and then I will show you how to connect an Enter Mini Pro. This is Enter Mini Pro. Okay, and I will show it. TV on. TV on. And this is a container channel 2. Channel 2. Okay. Connect. Okay. And this is a multi view. Okay. I turn the PGN. So it will show. I will show. This is an IP camera with Enter Mini Pro, no problem.